Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX and today I'll guide you on how to download and install Snapchat on your MacBook using the web app method. No emulator needed. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. So first of all, open your preferred web browser. Here I am opening the Chrome browser. And now you have to type the address on the address bar. And that is web.snapchat.com. Press on enter. And now you can log in with your username and password here. We're gonna make it like an app. And to do that, normally click on this three-dot button. And now you have to choose cast, save, and share. And from here, you have to select this option, install page as app. Normally click on this install button. And now, if you hold this button and keep it on your dock, it will behave like an app. So I'm gonna close it first. And now, if you click on this button, it will be opened like an app. So if you log in with your email and password here, you can use Snapchat on your MacBook easily like an app. This method is clean, official, and doesn't need any emulators or third-party apps. Perfect for chatting from your MacBook. That's all about the guide. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.